lot of gold now, and it is always beneficial to return to base to buy items. Obtaining strong items will make you stronger and allow you to survive future fights. Slaying the Gold Fury awards 300 gold to each member of your team. Warning, the Gold Fury is very strong and requires multiple players to defeat.